That is one of the most deadly.
Triple H, get down here and finish the job. Crush Michael's skull.
How in God's name can Mr. McMahon sleep at night issuing an order for Triple H to take that sledgehammer to the ring and bash Michael's skull in? If Michael's career isn't over, it's about to be.
This is awful.
I cannot believe.
We don't need a referee. We need some medical help already.
I cannot believe on this night, on May the 22nd in Las Vegas, Nevada, we have seen the end of Shawn Michaels' wrestling career. Or it certainly looks as if that's what we're going to be witnessing. Michaels again helpless. Stand.
Just told Michaels it's over.
Kenny imploring Triple H to hit Michaels in the skull, if you can believe it.
I'll do it. I will do it.
Kenny coming out.
Just yanked that sledgehammer right out of the hand of Triple H and said he'll do it.
Kenny with that sledgehammer. Unarming the game, and the game stepping in front of Kenny. I don't think the game liked that unarming technique. That's the game's signature weapon. Look out! Spinebuster!